Okay, so here we are back at the barn, and I set the syrup outside, let it set for a couple days, because it was 11 hours, I was out in the cold, I didn't want to finish the other night. I just wound up filtering this, it was in this bucket right here, and we got the stainless steel pan, and I got about that much, you can tell, it's like right there, and it is so good. So you got to cook out the rest of the water, and that'll be it, it'll be done, good stuff.